for our second grade concert. I'm the music teacher, Mr. Tyner, at Daniel Axford Elementary School, and this is our second graders and their performance. And their concert tonight is called Starbucks, and it might be different than what you're thinking. But I'm going to let the second graders perform it for you.
You probably know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
My little sister would just say, I want a banana. She's coming down.
It certainly comes around quickly, doesn't it, Santa? It seems like you just came back from your around the world flight. Santa, Santa! Now, the serious problem in the windy hole.
Audrey's coming to sit with us.
He says. He says it's because of all the stress of the holiday season has just taken it all out of him.
He says he needs a sabbatical.
Ho, ho, ho. A sabbatical? That sounds very serious.
It is serious, but I'm pretty sure if he just gets 1 year off, he will go to college again next time.
What if you like that? No. Or maybe like that.
Is it going to be like that?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, that does look serious.
Look at my nose. Oh, it's absolutely true, but where are we going to do without Rudolph to make the sleigh be here? He's always been our star buck.
Santa, I think it's clear this year we need a new star buck to lead the sleigh tonight.
Well, I don't think we have much choice. We need to find a new Starbuck. We better find him fast.
Yeah.
Santa, even if it was just for one night, who could possibly take Rudolph's place?
Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea. Say, I have an idea. She always does when I say. Why don't we have a contest like they do on television? The winner of the contest gets to leave the sleigh tonight. Yeah.
You mean like dancing with the stars?
I don't know if Paul's can. Exactly.
Whoa, that's Mova's idea.
The elves can be the judges and the reindeer can be the contestants.
What about me?
Sure, you can be the MC.
You mean I host the show?
Exactly.
What are we waiting for? Let's get the show on the road.
Ho, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Starbucks show. What town? What possess? What are we doing here?
We're here to pick Rudolph's replacement.
So who's our first contestant?
Stanso Elf. Santa, you're supposed to introduce Stanso.
Santa's busy. I got this. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Dancer.
Thank you.
Dancing, that was amazing. It's going to be on my show tonight. But how is dancing running us throughout this foggy night?
Introduce the next contestants, Santa, and leave the judging to the
Ho, 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 okie dokie, everybody. Next up on the Starbucks show, we have somebody that I know that you'll recognize. May I have seen him foggy? Who was in any game today? But hey, hey, when I say it's Prancer.
Thank you. Ho, 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 that's very impressive to listen. Comet, I'm sure you're going to bring a lot to the team. But what are you going to do with the fog comes in? Lightning speed is not going to get the job done.
Well, this Cupid is good at matchmaking.
Santa! Yeah, how
makes
some
Santa very busy. But Santa? Well, Santa, I've been doing a little studying and I don't really think you need a straw buck at all.
I'll be ready, Santa, I promise. So perhaps you don't need a Starbuck at all to lead the sleigh. You just might happen to have a strat in your nose. I got it at the dollar store. Lose their antlers every year while the does keep theirs all year long. Now, you don't want to have a reindeer lean to stay without beautiful antlers like these, do you?
Thank you, everybody, for coming to our second grade concert. Parents, if you could go back up the way you came and down the hallway to get to the cafeteria, so that leaves a clear path for our second graders to walk down this hallway, and they'll meet you by class in the cafeteria at different tables. Thanks for coming again. How about another round of applause?